Often, people come to Flipsnack for the stunning 3D flipping effect. However, when downloading your publication, this effect is no longer available. Today, I am going to show you how you can download your publication and still take advantage of all the interactive elements in your brochure, even offline. First, save and publish your design. Then click download and all the available options will show up. Out of all the options, the download as HTML5 option is the only one that retains the page flip animation effect and all interactivity. When you download your design as HTML5, you will get a zip file that contains all the necessary information to allow your publication to remain interactive. Make sure you unzip this file. The exported HTML5 flipbook package will contain an assets folder, the HTML file that must be opened in a browser to view your flipbook, and the README file containing information regarding the downloaded HTML5 flipbook. Please pay attention. The structure of the exported package must remain unchanged in order for the flipbook to run properly. Now, let's see it in action. Open your HTML in your preferred browser. We strongly recommend Google Chrome, Mozilla Firefox, Microsoft Edge, or Safari. As I already mentioned, by downloading your publication as HTML5, you can use it in an offline mode and host it on your own website, eliminating the need to depend on Flipsnack servers to host it. However, you might need the help of a developer to make this operation. You need to know, though, that you can find more information in the README file found in the downloaded zip. Also, since you can no longer communicate with our servers, there are a few limitations that come along with this. To name a few, if you have lead forms in your flipbooks, they will not display, because their data will not be sent to our data aggregator. The statistics data will not be sent to our servers, so the analytics data you see on Flipsnack under your account will not display data from the downloaded flipbook. Same goes for Google Analytics. This is not included in the iframe.html file for assets, so you can add any analytics tracker if you wish. Now that you've probably found out more about HTML5, you might ask yourself, what is the main difference between downloading and hosting my flipbook as HTML5 and embedding a flipbook on my website? This heavily depends on your goals, really. Embedding can be really nice and an easy option, while HTML5 will reduce your connection to Flipsnack servers, involving more know-how. This is in terms of inserting a flipbook within a website. But perhaps the most important aspect of downloading a flipbook as HTML5 is the fact that you can keep all the interactive features offline. Give it a try.